could be a review video on some jewelry that I received from a company. So this jewelry is from a company called Fabb Creationz, and they are located in North Carolina. And she customizes your jewelry. She makes handmade pieces, and all of their items are handmade from scratch, and she makes everything that is on her site. And I really, really like that. It actually feels a little better when a company actually takes their time to make their items. You can actually see it being made, and it just feels a little bit more warm, that it's not just, you know, manufactured in big bulks, and you're actually gonna get custom pieces that are for you, and no one else is gonna have your jewelry at all. So she went ahead and sent me two items. The shipping, I wanna say, was about 3 or 4 days. It didn't take that long at all. And I received the items, I want to say, about a week ago. Okay, so it came in this priority first class shipping. It did have a tracking number on the package, although I didn't receive a tracking number in an email or anything, but I knew my package was on its way, so that's the only thing that I was really concerned about. So I didn't have a problem with not receiving my tracking number. I'm pretty sure if you guys are a paying customer, you will receive your tracking number. But you know, me and her were in correspondence with each other throughout the whole time that the package was on its way, so I really didn't have to question whether my package was coming or not. So when I first opened my package, it came like this, and it had two business cards on the front, and it came in a white box as such. And also, I'm using a different camera. I have a different camera, so I'm still, you know, learning the ins and outs and the basics, and I do have a viewfinder so I can see myself now. So yeah. So the company, like I said, is called Fabb Creationz, and on her business card it says handmade accessories, the owner, which her name is CCB, and she is the owner and designer of all the jewelry that she has on her site. She does have an email address, and she also has a number that you can text, as well as on the back it says, thank you for your purchase, please share your pics, show us how you rock with Fabb Creationz. And it has her Instagram, her Facebook, and also her Twitter. So that is how her business card looks, and it's really cute, and I love pink, so yeah. So when you open up your package, your goodies are inside. So I received two pairs of earrings, and I'm gonna open, not open, but get them out for you guys really quickly. So it does come with a little foam piece right here, so your earrings stay secured, don't be moving around and all that in there. So I like that. And the earrings come on business cards as well, except the business cards just have the logo on it. And that is really, really cute. So regardless of anything, you're always going to know where you got these from, because the logo and their company name is on everything. So this is the first pair of earrings, and it is black earrings with a gold bordering, and the bordering is chain, and it just has some iridescent rhinestones. And you guys, these rhinestones are fabulous. I'm gonna zoom in, see if you guys can get a little bit more detail. I hope it's not blurry. Okay. Ooh, girl, my nails look disgusting. So yeah, just focus on the earrings. But these are the first pair, and they are a flat back pair of earrings like that. So I will show you guys pictures of me with the earrings on so you guys can see that. The second pair of earrings are like this, and I am in love with these, honey. In love. I love these. These are gorgeous. The detailing on it is amazing. Like, everything about this pair of earrings is just flawless. You see the rhinestones that they have in the detailing. It's shiny. It's like crystallized. Everything is just so, so nice. This one also has the bordering on it. And this is a diamond shaped pair of earrings. And they are turquoise. And the back is just plain turquoise. And I really don't mind if the back is just plain, because the front just has so much detail in it. It has a gold type of piece on here for detail. And then also has a little turquoise square on here. and everything is just so nice. So these are the two pairs of earrings that I received, and I love both of them. They both are flat backs, and I love both of them. Two pairs of gorgeous earrings. So I definitely would say go over and check out Fabb Creationz. Her items are very, very affordable, especially for custom pieces. They aren't expensive at all. I feel as though you get what you pay for, and these items are definitely great quality. If I can find the prices for these two pairs of earrings, I will leave them somewhere and I'll say it in this video, as I always do. And I want to say thank you for sending me your earrings, and you know I'm still going to be in correspondence with you, girl, because we have built a friendship throughout doing this review. So I want to say thank you, and I definitely will be telling everyone about your earrings and uploading pictures on my Instagram for you to see, and for your other fellow customers and future customers to see as well. So yeah, thank you for sending these items to this review, and bye, dolls. See you guys in my next video.